The O's fish wagon, man. It ain't faring too well so far. The power is still on.
Here it comes.
All right, I'm inside now. I'm not going out.
Whoa!
That just hit my fucking window. I locked this shit. Yeah, it's getting really, really freaking bad. These wind gusts are going...
Hello?
Absolutely freaking ballistic. And it's only going to get worse from here. Alright, this is getting really real. These wind bands that are coming through are like massively strong. Holy cow. You know the whistle sound that they say they make like a train? Yeah, it's happening. So if you're on the west coast, be prepared. Hopefully this will die down before you get it. I'm trying to decide if I can go outside and sit along my wall and be protected or not. I'm inside right now. I think I'll just stay there. But hopefully you all get the idea of what's really going on. I know I keep showing the same tree. It's on my back patio. But,
Here's the weather, Tim. Just for you. It is so bad out here. Windy, rainy. Nasty. I can't even go to the backyard to take pictures. I mean, a video. I can't go any further than this because it is so bad, so windy and so rainy. Look at the big trees in front of the house. I mean, huge trees.
Kind of hear the wind howling now. The train has started. Down here on the dock, we're feeling the surge coming in. See the boat's underwater. I'm actually standing on the dock in water. Storm surge is coming. So you can see we're pretty good so far. We've got to go all the way up the rocks here. Way up. That's the second floor. We got a whole other floor to go too. There he is. There's Eric. But the surge is near. That's what we've been waiting for. Once this goes away, we're all good. That's it. Reporting from Tavernier, Florida, Florida Keys. Say bye!
Thank you.